Hi guys, this is Ajit Kumar from Chennai City FC. Welcome to Tektro IFTWC, the Indian Football Hub. Subscribe this channel for the latest update of Indian football. Basically, I am from football-based family, where my father and relatives are football players. My family is the one who introduced football to me, and then they were really good supportive when I was young, and I started playing football and they were good supportive. And then when I grew up and when I finished my graduation, they want me to get a government job and get settled. They don't want me to go for professional football, but then I want to pursue my dream, so I signed CCFC without their knowledge. And after winning the title and after doing better in CCFC, they really understood my dedication towards football, and now they are really very supportive. Playing in I-League itself was a dream for me, and I thank God that I won the I-League in debut season, and it's really an awesome thing. And I am blessed to play all the 20 matches in the league. And it's really an awesome feel that no words can describe the happiness which I get. My favorite footballer is Cristiano Ronaldo. I love his determination and his hard work, and he's a good human being. The best player I've played with is Nestor. I love his presence of mind and I love his intelligence. He's really a good player. We couldn't guess what he's doing the next minute. I have inspired so many things on the field for him. My dream is to play in European League, and that is my ultimate achievement of my lifetime. My three goals is, first goal is I have to maintain what the best I've done this year and to do better next season. And the second is I have to have a good number of assists and goals. And thirdly, I want to be the best defender in the next season. Sandro, Slava, Manzi, Nestor are really good players. They taught us so many things, and they helped us in each and every mistakes we make in the field. They lifted us up very well, and they helped us to come out of our difficulties. And they were very humble and good human beings. If not football, I would have become a chartered accountant, because I wanted to be a chartered accountant from my schooling days, so that's why I took commerce group and BCom and MCom. So I would have been a chartered accountant. My favorite coach is D. Sagar, who was coach for us in my academy. When I joined Jisa Sports Academy, he was the head coach for us. He is the one who molded me and who taught me all the basics in football, and from where my career started. The toughest player I faced is in the AFC Champions League competition against Al Rifa. The jersey number 7, the name is Saleh. He is one of the best players. We couldn't predict him what he's doing. He's really physic and very strong and very speed, and he's very intelligent in football. As for now, I don't have any plan after my retirement. Maybe a recent grace I have on entrepreneurship. Maybe I would become an entrepreneur, or I want to start an academy and do something for the people who are like me and teach them and make a platform for them. Actually, there is no inspiration story behind jersey number 18. Actually, I needed now jersey number 19, but Manzi took number 19. So 18 was the only number left, so I need to take that. That's it. I couldn't go out to ground and practice, but I have a space beside my home, so I do my cardio, strengthening all my workouts there. And nowadays we all have smartphones in our hand, so there are lots and lots of videos to stay fit in our home itself. The video is available on YouTube and as well as in Instagram, so we can make use of that and keep us ourselves fit. If I get a chance to change the rule, maybe after this quarantine, most of them won't be so fit to play the 90 minutes game. So I would really like to change the substitutes, maybe 3 to 6, and the game would be 4-quarter game like that. So it will be easy for us to enjoy the game rather getting injured or anything else. We displayed beautiful possession football, all because of coach alone. All the credits to coach alone, because he is the one who brought this style into our team. And when we started playing this possession based, we felt all very difficult to understand it, because it's very hard to cope up with the experience of the foreign players. But coach helped us, each and every individual, to improve day by day, and he taught us on and off the field. And the unity is maybe the secret of our understanding in the ball possession game. CCLC has a great influence in Tamil Nadu football, because they have produced many players to ISL and as well as in I-League. Now the local league also not happening because of some reasons, but CCFC stands firm, and they are sure that they make a better future for the players who play football in Tamil Nadu. And they just don't get signed, make the player and just leave. They also make sure that they give a best future for all the players who play for CCFC. It's really an awesome feeling that playing in AFC competitions. Like, I never expected that I'll be playing in AFC Champions League and AFC Cup. But it's really a great opportunity that CCFC gave us, and all the local talents were able to play there. We are thankful to them always. And the AFC competition experience, it's something different. Like, we learn so many things from the opposition team also. Like, the standard of their players, they're really different. The quality of each players are really great. And we learned a great experience in the AFC Champions League and as well as Cup. I have played almost all the positions. I used to be goalkeeper in my school days, and I used to be midfielder in my college days, and I played striker in my previous clubs, and now I am playing as a defender. And I think defender is a suitable position for me, and the wing back is more suitable, because when I attack, I am always free. And I love that, so I think this is a suitable position for me. It's really very, very hard to control our emotions on the field, because it's already we are heated up, and it's very easy to get tensed. And the best thing is to change our channel, is like to prepare even before going to the match, when you are not going to speak to referee, or you are not going to argue with the referee. So this helped me to come out of it, because I have been punished so many times by the referees. Even I have been sent out of matches. So these were the lessons. And so even before the match starts, I prepare myself not to talk with the referee, not to argue with the referees. Even it's against me, even it's not my mistake. There is a good future in Indian football because of the one league system gonna come in 2024. Because there will be many tiers after that, and many new clubs will come, and there will be lots of opportunities for the new players and young talents. So you can choose football as your professional career too.